Herzlich willkommen bei den Best Retail Cases. Heute Nicole von Überall und sie hat uns ihren Case mitgebracht mit KFC und ihrer Online-Plattform und was sie in der Covid-Zeit alles gemacht haben. Ja, wir wechseln die Sprache in Englisch. Hi Nicole, here's Angie speaking and yeah, can you tell us a little bit about your case?
Thank you. Thanks so much for having me, Angelique. And we're really excited about this case study because KFC was one of the first companies that really took charge of their retail locations during the pandemic. So if I could just start by saying what this case means to us and how maybe we could describe this case in one sentence, it would really be creating brand certainty by responding to the coronavirus pandemic in the best possible way.
What makes your case so special and what's the USP of the case with KFC?
What makes this case so unique is that when the pandemic took hold in the United Kingdom, the regulations were changing sometimes by the minute. If we look at last March, April, sometimes we could show up to a restaurant and it might even be closed, or maybe it'll be temporarily closed. Maybe the hours have changed, or maybe we can only get, you know, food that is to go. We couldn't actually sit in a restaurant. So KFC had almost 1,000 locations that they had to get out exact by the minute, real time information across the United Kingdom. So to actually have to do that manually, like one by one, restaurant by one, would be near impossible. So if a customer actually came to get something to eat because they were hungry and maybe they wanted KFC in that minute, they could simply search on their phone and say KFC near me and go to the location nearest them within like meters even sometimes. So we made sure, or KFC made sure using the Uberall platform, that their hungry customers would be connected to them instantly, right away.
What do you think is the best part of your case?
I think really it was creating certainty in a time of tremendous uncertainty. So one of the things I think we all sought comfort with, you know, when the global pandemic was announced, was food. How are we going to eat, right? So if I'm hungry, I want to be able to know that if I show up at a restaurant or an establishment, I can at least get food to go. So creating certainty in a time of tremendous uncertainty. We were lucky. So KFC has been with us for years. So they already had the Uberall platform installed and ready to go for almost 1,000 locations. So the marketing team at head office could take all this changing information and new information and plug it all in from one spot and one location and could spread that out to all the locations around the UK. So it could be done in one place in real time, automatically. So it actually only took maybe a couple of minutes to get it done. So it was seamless, seamlessly integrated. Done.
What could you tell other companies why they should use your platform and why it's so great, beautiful, or easy to use?
Local has a very different meaning now. So for many of us who are stuck at home in our neighborhoods, in these particular lockdown times, we need to be able to access products and services right away and near us now. So even though a brand may have hundreds or sometimes thousands of locations, they still operate at the local level. So for example, if I was in maybe a small town outside of London, maybe a borough or somewhere, I still need to be connected to a local branch of, say, a national chain. So even though it's a national chain, they still operate at the local level. So I think that is critical and is connecting us, all of us as consumers, with products and services near us now and instantly. And so when we show up to these places, we don't have any surprises.
Thanks, Nicole. It was a pleasure to meet you. Best Retail Case Plattform. Danke fürs Zuschauen und ja, das nächste Mal, vielleicht seht ihr einen Case, findet einen toll, dann sagt uns Bescheid. Oder ihr habt einen Case, dann reicht den ein.